Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Just Cause 3. Today, we're going to finish off saving Fino by taking this big base. That'll be our target. Now, I could just walk in there all stealthy-like, or I could be a badass and take this attack helicopter that I've just stolen
this
from.
This area is restricted.
This might be trouble.
Immediately.
And I like trouble.
Let's go. Oh yeah.
Copy that. Reinforcement is out.
Congratulations!
Moving in the thunder.
Hold on, I want to change a couple of options around. There we go.
Tanks. Why do we have to get tanks?
Because tanks are awesome, Rico. Ooh. That's not good. There goes that guy. Oh, there's another tank. I love the smell of bankruptcy in the morning. Bye-bye. Well, I'm guessing not opening that gate. Two birds with one grenade. There we go.
A ground troop ready to assist. Set the stage for them.
I'd love some help. Sure, that guy's dead. I don't really like how they spawn enemies right next to you or right behind you. Oh, hey, what's up? Bullseye. But my aim, though. Alright, I guess we're going on to this floor. Oh, shit. Trying to find the next thing. What's up, peasant? Oh. Oh yeah. Let's do this tank frenzy before we do the mission. I want to see how this goes. If you hear stupid noises, it's my little brother. Hey, could you not?
Hi there. The good general heard that some of you were experiencing some television interference from the transmitter at Chima Leon. So he decided to destroy it and the base around it, just to be sure. Well, you can't build a nation without breaking a base or two. Or kidnapping visiting foreign celebrities.
There we go. My Christ. Wow, these tanks are difficult, to say the least. No one's. Could you not? Could you go play? It's really hard to aim that thing. Go play. Go play. Doing something right now. Cut it out. Cool.
This'll do.
Oh, I almost didn't set a beacon. Or not a beacon, frickin' mark. Waypoint, whatever. I'm gonna liberate this town first. As one tough statue. Ah, there it is.
Not on my island.
Trying to find the billboards. Always the worst thing to find. Ah, there's one.
Troop support inbound. Hang in there, ground team. Sending additional ground forces to your location immediately.
coming.
Oh wow, that rebel was really useful. Oh. He stuck to the bottom of the thing. He didn't jump out. Well, that's the first glitch of the series. Okay, there we go. Now I just have to find the billboard.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
Ah, there we go. Alright. Freedom!
Good man, thank you! I didn't even go to school for this, believe it or not. Huh?
The hell was that, like, glowy thing?
Look at the hips!
Happy to be able to tell you that at last week, the Ravello's men are out, Rico
like?
And the Rebellion are in.
Oh, yeah.
So go ahead and scroll Pachi on the nearby wall.
A lot of military vehicles around. I'll borrow one. You ready?
You want me to come? It wouldn't be Frigo and Etc. without Mario Frigo.
Yeah, still a military vehicle. Something armored, maybe. But not a plane or helicopter. I'm still woozy from all the hip shaking. Eh?
Hey, and no tanks. I'm somewhat claustrophobic.
Mario's a friggin' goof. Oh, look, a military vehicle. Yoink. Hey, Rebel.
I'm trying to convince my commanding officer to recommend the job. I don't have much experience, but who does around here?
Cool.
I come for the armor plating, but I stay for the comfort of the faux leather seating.
Oops.
My intention to defect has been discovered. I require a security detail. Transmitting location now.
Dima said this guy is valuable. Let's not let him die.
Why is defecting?
No one likes working for Mirabello. Plus, Dima says she promised him $5 American.
$5 million?
That's what I said. Millions.
Oh my god.
I am Dr. Zeno Antetokounmpo of the Rebellos Bavarian Corps. I must reach the armed resistance. It is my intention to defect. Are you my security detail?
Security detail?
I am Rick Rodriguez. This is Mario Frigo.
Bondi.
Mario, take the car. Zeno, can you fly a helicopter?
If I must.
Good. That'll give them two targets to shoot.
Targets?
Promised you would facilitate my escape to the United States. I require a standalone home in an affluent...
I've got a counteroffer. You don't die.
Oh, there you are.
Hey, Sam.
Yeah. Fill them with lead.
Zeno, don't fly too close until I take care of you.
Ah.
Watch out for more SAM sites.
Oh, be quiet. I got it.
Enrico's here too.
You kill me.
Hey, we've been through a lot worse.
Oh, that's very comforting.
Oh, those are rebels. We just ran a rebel over. That's not good. Excuse my sniffling, by the way. Boom.
Very specific promises. Assurances of wealth and land.
We can take you back to General Di Ravello if you want.
Jima, you detestable harpy. You tricked me again.
From Zeno. Bavarium could be devastating for more than Medici. We need to meet. Now! Appears Di Ravello has working Bavarium missile. I hope the missile code Zeno provided still work.
He had some choice words for you.
Not very personable of him.
I'll meet you at the base, Dima.
Well, there's a big base there. an outpost right there, and that'll be fun.
Egyptian, but Hippus? Ah, maybe not.
Come on.
Good work for Diravello. I know I told you this before. It's very troubling. He promised me everything. Unlimited funding, potential for groundbreaking discoveries. It impaired my judgment. I know I called. I did not stop to ask if I should. I gave him everything you got. Everything. The keys to the kingdom. Bavarian could kill billions. Billions! And I would be responsible for each and every death.
Now.
Fine. Go.
Oh, jets.
Are you seeing this?
General Di Ravello is pissed. Is this because of Zeno?
Does it matter? We're ready for this. Start preparations for the counterattack. Be back, Dima. You stay here.
God damn it. Rico Rodriguez, professional badass. Oh, come on.
Transmitter's coming up.
Destroy it, and I can
deactivate the missile, Dima.
Working. I need time.
Rico, the rebels are having trouble. Alessia, she will direct you to the worst fighting.
At this waypoint, Rico, the entire region is a war.
That sounds so exciting.
I'm not excited, just concerned. If we lose too many rebels, we'll lose the war. Just join in any fighting you see, Rico.
Lose the rebels, lose the war. Got it.
Here I come to save the day.
I'll see what I can do.
Rico, we need help in Babica.
It should help if I hack this. Rico Rodriguez.
There are boats bringing a ton of military vehicles into Babica. Take them all out. Where are you going? Way to go, Rico. Rico, there are some enemy tanks giving us trouble near Alberto Perro. Can you help?
Hey, amigo. I'm hearing rumors about a Bavarian missile. That would be quite a prize for the agency.
I'm a little busy, Sheldon.
Well, excuse me for pointing out the obvious there, amigo, but acquiring a Bavarian superweapon seems a little more important than whatever the hell else you're dealing with.
Not now, Sheldon.
Ooh. I'm really busy this episode. Every little bit helps. Oh yeah.
There's a squadron of helicopters attacking our rebels at San Lucas.
Uh-oh. Oh, I'd love a helicopter.
Rico, these helicopters are giving the rebels trouble. Can you help?
Thank you. Shit. How am I supposed to grapple onto that? Okay, I hope you enjoyed this. I'm gonna have to cut this into a part 2. Thanks for watching, and share this video with your friends.